But before we all pray for a week full of time with our families, yummy food, and extra sleep, we would like to take this chapel to remind ourselves that there is so much to be thankful for.
We have a beautiful building, great staff, incredible teachers, and wonderful families about that love and care about us.
We've got God's love that is strong, powerful, and always available when we ask. It's our prayer today that you will be reminded of all God's goodness in your life.
Let's bow our heads
to pray. Dear Jesus, today we want to tell you how grateful we are for your love. Help us remember all the amazing things you have done for us. Teach us to have a spiritual of gratitude. Today and always, amen.
Join us as we sing our first song, O Friend, Do You Love Jesus?
All right, here we go. O Friend, Do You Love Jesus? Then we're going to sing, O Pre-K Kinder First, Do You Love Jesus? Then second, third, and fourth, and then adults. Ready? O Friend,
Do You Love Jesus? Oh, yes, I love Jesus. Are you sure you love Jesus?
Please sing along as we sing our last song, Walking in the Line of the Lord.
So we have a new song to teach everybody. And we're going to show you the first verse. And then for the second verse, we'll have everyone join us, okay? So if you don't know the song, it's called Walking in the Line of the Lord. And it says, it's a great day to praise the Lord. What does it say?
It's a great day.
And then it goes, it's a great day to serve the Lord. What is it? And then it's a great day to love the Lord. What is it?
It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord. Walking in the line of the Lord that way.
Walking, now there's a rule. You cannot run. What's the rule? You need to take baby steps, baby steps. You ready? All right, here we go. Again, it's a great day to praise.
It's a great day to praise the Lord. It's a great day to praise the Lord.
Something a little different today for our message. We're not going to have a speaker.